Welcome to this sample course from Action Training Systems. All of the training objectives included in the full course are listed on screen. You will be shown a sample of these sections in this demo. A complete listing of our course content is available on our website.
The control panel is the brain of the fire alarm system. You should know the location of the control panel and each function that it controls. The control panel processes alarm signals and transmits them to notification appliances or monitoring stations. In some facilities, the control panel activates auxiliary systems to increase life safety or to limit the damage caused by fires. For example, it may shut down exhaust or heating and air conditioning systems to control smoke, shut down processes or equipment, release building closure mechanisms, pressurize stairwells to aid with evacuation, activate fixed fire suppression systems, close fire doors and dampers, and monitor fire pumps and generators.
For more information about the full line of over 200 course offerings available from Action Training Systems, visit our website at www.action-training.com or contact us at 1-800-755-1440, extension 3.